pleasure make a show like this safe to sleep. But on such a day like this, where we don't have any instrument approaches back into Fairford, to be three in the middle, two of which, and that is the datum to which all display pilots will adjust the crowd line, or with a disc on the other button. But the 230 meter
joins me in the commentary box, a very warm welcome one.
To do that, and our film crew, Thomas.
And if you look very carefully, you'll see these incredibly athletic girls are stretching everything out, arms and legs, and they're doing that in the face of a wind around about 150 miles an hour. Those girls say, George, we've got Emily Gilding on the lead air, set off the faint-heart. It takes hours and hours of preparation to fly these aircraft, and they get to do it by some neat little modifications, like an extra pair of ailerons on the wings as well, just to help them through it. But they're going to go up and up, up. They're going to go.
Thank you.
was fill a little bit of the gap before the Red Arrows return top slot from the British Grand Prix. Following on from the Orlicks, we've got the fantastic French Air Force Rafale. We've then got the Breitling Combine with the three spearmen, the Breitling Wingwalkers, accompanied by the World Ladies Aerobatic Champion, Aude Lenardon. And then a first for RIAT 2016, and the Breitling combination of the Wingwalkers with their three spearmen and World Female Aerobatic Champion, Aude Lenardon, in her extra 300, taking us through to 2 o'clock. But before the Krila Oluya, we've got to offer the other day.
Yes, around the showground there's a hell of a lot to go and look at. In particular, the Air Cadet Organisation are here in strength. There are 41,000 Air Cadets in the UK and 15,000
Air Training Corps gliders. For some of you who phoned with me at 2 years old, we have Aaron Lee Cash. White smoke soon to come on as the pilots get ready to fly the revolution.